couple of more substitutions and we will get to them. Number 21 for UMBC, Seth Davis on the floor. Number 15 for Hartford, Bernard Lowndes. Lowndes at 6'9", 200 out of Temple Hills, Maryland.
I'm in delivery.
It has been a game of runs so far. DeMarquez Rembert. Now, did he call that? Bernard Lowndes working it to the right side. Pull up from 15.
Tough shot. You see the length of Lowndes right there over top at 6'9". Not your typical low post center.
He missed so much practice time.
You can see why he's happy and excited about his ability with his length and skills. Right there, just steps in.
Dougherty to his left. Once again, rebound for Bernard Lowndes, number 15. Lowndes on the pull-up. Not shy, is he?
No, especially once he gets the ball at the high post. You can see right now his high post game well ahead of his look.
Before it touches the ground.
Hell yeah, mom. Never good as willing to learn. Willing to get in the driver's seat and willing to turn. And not concerned about that he say, she say, did he say what I think he said. Squash that. He probably got that off eBay or some internet access, some website chat line, man.
Or Hartford so far in scoring. McJimson in traffic rejected.
If he can see how many rappers want to be me now. Straight emulating my style right to the downtown. Can't leave out the store now.
Well, percentages do play themselves out.
Ahead of field is Bernard Lowndes.
Well, Lowndes just running the floor. You see, he cut, but what he does have is quickness and agility. Able to run the floor. Nice feet ahead to find him. Look at this. As soon as he's got the basketball, head up. Nice pass by Charles Ford. Terrific finish right there from the young.
It takes to be number one. Two is not a winner. And three, nobody remembers. Tell me, what does it take to be number one?
He's now trying to post up inside. Boy, he's feeling it right now.
Oh, doesn't he like that spot, Rob?
Well, he's got great face up. And again, with his length, he's really hard to guard because he's shooting over top of you. 6'9", long arms. You're not going to be able to challenge that shot.
Off the bench, Lowndes with 4 field goals for 8. 14th, Rembert. Another one who likes to pull that trigger, but Lowndes on the offensive glass in traffic. Snakes his way out.
Hartford's still got to put the basketball to the floor. Even though they're playing zone defense, put it to the floor, get into some gaps, settling for too many threes.
I'll tell you right now, I think Bernard Lowndes has become one of my favorite players. He catches, turns, shoots. He's got 10 points on 5 field goals.
And again, where's he got it done? In the high post, facing up.
Number one, no matter if you like it, take it, sit down and write it. Number one.
About Lowndes instead of making a shot.
Oh, the follow was missed by Ruffin, but Lowndes there for the second opportunity.
How about Ruffin over?
Back iron miss on the free throw, followed by Zito, knocked away, I believe.